This breed is no pushover to train, but that is something you can expect from all the terriers. They are not stupid, not at all, but they have mind of their own and they know how to be stubborn. That is why you have to be firm, absolutely consistent and patient trainer. Reward-based training should be the best type of training for this breed.